This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Over decades of consciousness research with thousands of people, and through the experiences in my own life, I know that divine guidance from God's presence in the human mind is indeed a reality. To receive divine guidance requires giving up the false personal ego identity control over your conscious awareness each and every day, increasing the connection between your conscious awareness and God's presence in your consciousness by meditating on God's presence also on a daily basis. These two steps combined should take no more than 30 minutes of your time daily. But the guidance that you can receive in all the hours of your day can bring you a more fulfilling, happy, and successful life. Letting God within you intuitively guide your life daily is an absolutely wonderful experience in life. Perhaps the most wonderful thing is that you'll come to know that God does exist, cares about your life, and in turn loves you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and the spirit of God. Here in a light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that as I make my way through this lifetime, the greatest thing I can do for myself is to open myself up to God's presence and guidance each and every day. To do this, I set aside my personal ego and its will and give it up gladly to God's presence and will within me, knowing that God's presence and will takes over my surface awareness, intuitively guiding me through each of the decisions that I must make in this lifetime in order to achieve the most that I can with this life. I also take time each and every day to meditate upon God's presence at the center of my mind. Doing these two things, releasing my personal ego and meditating on God's presence, takes no more than perhaps 30 minutes a day. But that 30 minutes a day is the most valuable part of my day, for it opens up all the remaining hours of each and every day to be intuitively guided as to continually make the right decisions. And over a period of time, my oneness with my inner God-guided source creates for me the success that my soul's purpose was meant to have in this lifetime. For this realization, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv, and let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's complimentary weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. Daily mini consultations and complimentary weekly videos are offered as part of the curriculum for students of the University of Metaphysics in association with the University of Sedona and as a complimentary public spiritual service to the world at large via the vehicle of the Internet. UniversityOnline.tv is also conveniently available on tablets, smartphones, and other handheld devices. Thank you for having joined with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the meantime, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.